Cali Gaming. Yeah. What do you mean? Oh yeah, it'll turn into a video. I don't know how to put ads on it though.
For a moment of peace. Such dark days. Is there trouble? What is it?
It's so funny. Yeah. Yep. 34 subscribers. That's more than twice. Make sure you spawn that way. And it's a picture of me. It has a picture of me with a thing. Jesus, what'd you do? Better start running. You better start running.
March on.
A picture of my dog? Oh, for the... I don't know why it does that, like why all my thumbnails are just a picture of my dog. I don't know how to fix that.
You need my help?
You're the one watching.
You need something from me?
I I low on space, I literally just moved something off my phone onto my SD card. I'm low on space. Okay. I see you. Apparently moving something off your SD card takes up space. Who would have known? Man, I got one of these assholes chasing after me, but they could be having some fun. This guy. Sorry. I don't know how to fix it.
You get what you pay for in this money.
Wanna see a cool trick? You seem troubled.
We haven't met, have we?
Because of this, I can just switch. Thrall of whatever. Vengeance. It's lit as fuck, though. Come on. Oh, I only need to kill one more. Later on, I'm gonna do a big, like, trading thing for you. I'm gonna trade something to you.
You
so
look
I can
ready
transfer
for battle.
Back onto this account. So I'm gonna trade stuff from, like, my, I'm gonna trade stuff from my one, whatchamacallit. My first account, and then I'll trade stuff for my ninja account. And then you're gonna trade it back to this. Account. Hi, Graham. You're a nice person to say no hello, no nothing, just what the fuck. How nice of you, thank you.
You look ready for battle.
Did you leave my life or are you still watching? You might have been the one that lost me. Why did you say that's not fair? How is it not fair? Because I'll be laughing, right? All I gotta do is pick up loot. Just imagine how much they'll help when we do that dungeon. Question it.
Greetings, soldier.
First you moan, then you got this really loud, weird yawn. What? Yeah, I know. Yet you called me earlier and asked me how you were doing. Oh. Yeah, I don't know how to fix it. That's what I do. Awesome. I get all the XP for them killing. Now. Because I haven't put them on yet. What are you talking about? Are you even playing Terra anymore? Stop talking to yourself, it's annoying. Yeah, I want you to talk to me, no shit. What do you mean? I want you to talk to me. It doesn't matter if I'm streaming. He left. He left. Oh, wait. Did my wall just disappear? Go ahead and say it. You probably would have monetized that. Put your voice on don't share and then say it. Why? That's what you said last time, and last time it wasn't bad either. Okay, who cares? Why? 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 Why do you want to be so mean? You want to say something mean, but you're not going to say it because it's mean. Really bad mean or really bad inappropriate? Okay. I want to know what you had to say.
Allies are always welcome.
You're not... Okay. You literally just did my biggest pet peeve. Had a bagel. I love bagels. I love bagels. Good. You had one too. Great. Yeah, you think I care? Why? Exactly. Hello, and I just went to yesterday. Oh, he's bad again. I don't think exercise is fun. I think exercise is painful and I don't like doing it. Yeah! Yes, I run out of breath! It's not fun to run out of breath. Yeah. Don't care. This is what I call fun, not fucking fun. See, I should have never showed you that picture. Yeah, it's not gonna stop. My mom's skinny as shit and she body shames herself. Yeah. No. She made me go on that diet when we were only 25. She went on it too, and she works out. Yeah, maybe I can be like my mom. She gets so sick because she has low blood pressure. Maybe I should be like my mom. Yeah, she makes herself sick because her blood sugar gets so low because she doesn't eat anything. She doesn't consume any carbs. You're supposed
Elegance
to consume about
from a
at least 50 carbs a day, and she consumes under 20. And works out. What do you mean? No. Oh, yeah, she's not fucking believe it. Yeah, but there's a lot of times when she has to go to the freaking hospital because she's gotten so sick to the point where she can't stand.
How can I help you?
Then stop working out. What? You're complaining about not sweating. People right there. What? I feel like my grandparents are the reason why I'm fat. My grandpa used to give me freaking potato chips every time I ate beans. I'd eat potato chips and beans. I used to be so skinny that my dad could pick me up with his pinky by my belt loop.
You need my help?
Yeah, I'm not even, like, joking. Like, that's 100% serious. Let me unmute him before he leaves. Hi! You didn't give us... You didn't give us a chance to unmute you before.
I know, but because I'm trying to do something. You said Vice invited me to the party, so I thought he was in here. But I guess not. I'm just trying to do something real quick, so... Yeah, I'm gonna switch my account, because I made a new account.
Oh man, I lost the guy I was following. That's a rip. I think he goes in this direction. That's one thing that exercise does, it triggers my anxiety. Oh, no. Exercise just makes me feel more depressed. Maybe because I don't want to ever do it. But not everybody wants to do it. Don't talk about it because I don't want to do it. Can't push me.
You need my help?
What?
You need my help?
See, I have a type of exercise, I just can't do it right now, okay? Yeah, right now. Because the water is frozen. Yeah! Swimming is a type of exercise, dumbass. Did you not know that? You actually didn't know that swimming was a type of exercise. It's a sport, for fuck's sake. Oh my god. Swimming is a type of exercise. Yeah. Yes! When I can! When the water's not frozen! I was on a swim team.
Alright, I'm back.
Hi.
So mad.
Hi.
Hello.
Isn't Vice as mad?
Yeah.
He's always mad. Always mad, Vice.
There's $250 on a credit card I can't use. Ugh.
How? Why can't you use it?
Because it's not letting me use it. And I have no idea what it's on.
I just set my YouTube up for monetization.
How do you do that?
It's really hard. It's taken me forever to do it. You have to go through, like, if you have a computer, you just have to go to the server. You can do it for yourself, and you have to do it on the computer. Just stick with us. During normal business hours, from 6:01 to 6:01. Why is that normal business hours?
Are you kidding me? Your PlayStation service is closed on the weekends?
Barely.
Bruh. What kind of faggotry? Bro, we're currently closed on the weekend, head ass. What do you mean? Currently closed on the weekend. Bro, my account is just getting hacked right now, and they're gonna be closed on the weekend. Some retarded shit. Exactly, that's like saying like the freaking tax collector is closed on the weekend. Wait, what do you mean?
It's like,
oh yeah,
the
police office is closed on the weekend? The police offices are closed on the weekend? If you're getting robbed, do that. No! It's not okay. Bro, that is gay. Bro, for all you know, their entire business is actually... emergency cannot be handled right now as we're due or as we are closed for the weekend. Goodbye. Bro, I'm about to get killed over here.
You should be running from
bro,
them.
My house is getting robbed. What do you mean, clothes? Like, bro, there's a suicide bomb in my house. What do you mean, your clothes? Freaking clothes. Bro, I'm about to die. Y'all need clothes? Wait. Pause. Y'all are closed and I'm about to die. Okay. I see how y'all police officers be doing now. I'm sorry, you were closed. We can... Oh, we need your help. We're closed, so I mean you can't use anything. Have fun dying. As they're sitting there in a nuclear basement, just like safe and everything. Like, no! Please work, please work, please work, please work. Ah! I'm understanding. Okay, so sincere. What? Okay, so I have a card on my PS4. And basically. I have $250 on this card on my PS4, right? So every time I try to take out that $250, it's not letting me. It's saying there's something wrong with it or card information was invalid. But yeah, but the card number's in, but I don't know the security code, I don't think. Do I? Yeah, that's the thing, that's the problem. I don't remember the security code. So, can you not exchange money from a card if you don't remember the security code? Oh, that's gay. Okay, I'm gonna try to figure it out. Is there I don't know how. Well, what do you do if you forgot? Are you just screwed? No, you're not. Cause it's okay. So look, here's the thing. I had this old Visa card, and now the Visa card is gone. I don't have the Visa card anymore. It was really old. And my cousin put $250 in my wallet, but the thing is, I don't have that Visa card anymore. So there's no way for me to check. No, I can't check it. Oh. Yeah, then I deleted it a long time ago. I didn't even take a picture of the back of the card. Like, I think I can figure it out with my through my PayPal probably. I could try to see. Yeah, I'll try. Yeah. But that makes me mad. That's... If I... Hopefully I can find it off of here. Why did it keep putting in TJ Woodard 15? No. Stop. No. No. Switch accounts. Thank you. Bro, that makes me mad. If I only kept that card... Literally, if I would have kept that card, I could have had all that. I'm trying to see if I sent it to somebody or something. I'm not really looking. Alright, let's see. Let me check my card. Card. Alright, yep, this is a Visa. Oh, it doesn't show your CSC from PayPal. Nope. Bro, that triggers me. Is there a way of like get called for them to give you a CSC? Right. Bro, I'm triggered. Wait. Oh my god, if I have the PayPal with the card on it and that card has the money on it, I can just use my PayPal. Bro, I'm retarded. If I have the exact card... If I have a PayPal with that exact card on it, I can just use my PayPal. Bro, I want to hurt myself. Oh, I can't believe I just realized that. I've been trying for like 4 weeks straight trying to get this money. And I just realized I have a PayPal with the card money. Bro. Stop. Log in. Bro, I'm dumb. I'm actually disappointed in myself. Move. Yeah. Bro, I'm just mad because I didn't think about it. Imagine. It's still not working? Bro, what? My brain hurts. Okay, so I go to wallet, add fun. No, but use my PayPal. Fill wallet, which is $249.97. Or $249.97. Because I already have 3 cents. But I have 3 cents in my current wallet funds. But I didn't like... This better work. I'ma cry. Stop it! Don't make me tell mom that you're doing that nasty stuff again. Yes. No, that's not funny. Mm-hmm. I have no idea. Wait, why can I edit? My brain. No, hold on. I'm not understanding.
And we have to put an amendment in the box.
It doesn't expire. Or it didn't expire yet. I can't edit my PayPal? Alright. Okay, buddy. And now I say my PayPal balance is zero for my card. Oh, is it because my PayPal email was not confirmed? Hurt myself. I should really do it. This better work.
It better not work.
Okay. It says the card's on here. There's no point. What? We have a PayPal balance. We'll use it first. Then we'll use the option you chose here. Like a new card or bank. Okay, Visa, type prepaid. Okay, then set as preferred. Preferred when playing. Okay, I'm not gonna update my card because that'd be no point. Wait, update card. It still doesn't show my security code. All right. Alright, now go back. Alright, so now I go back to PayPal. Alright, PayPal balance still zero. How? I prefer it. Confirm. Okay, done. Now let me exit out all this. Go back on PayPal and it should have my money on it. Say add or made my card the preferred way to play on or pay online.
Oh no.
Please. Please. Wow, still 0.000. Add cash. I already confirmed my email. Log in. Alright, can I confirm my email now? Confirm this email. Sending email. Check your email to confirm. Yeah. This money, man. Wow. That makes me mad. Bro, I'm trying like my hardest to get this money right now. I had cash. You can start adding cash to your PayPal balance at local stores for only 3 minutes. Bro, I'm killing myself. Wait, I have an idea. I can make a PayPal. Bro, I'm smart. Just had the best idea. This works, bro. This works, my brain is hurting. Say password. Like, I'm gonna feel so stupid. What's in it? see, I'm stupid. Alright. I was trying to make a new PayPal, but then I was logging in instead of signing up. So I was like, wow, I'm retarded. Yes? What? Yeah? Yeah. Thank you. Why are you bullying me? What's my location? I'm not buying it yet. I still haven't gotten the money yet. Tell her she can't. What's my location? Where did Cali go? What do you want, child? What do you want?
Naya!
I know who it is.
Naya, stop calling Todd.
Good boy.
Naya.
Bro, I'm so smart. I'm actually like hecka smart right now. Bro, my brain cells are like over 3,000. I just had the best idea. My brain cells are like 2 million right now. Yes. Bro, like, my brain cells are, like, over the top. That's how much I want this money, dude. I swear to God. Oh, God. That's really how much I want this money. Car. Bro! What do you mean his card is linked to another PayPal account? My brain cells are going off the wall, and he just... Well, now that I know the card exists...
Wait,
if the card exists... Bro, wait, my brain cells are hurting. Hold on. If the card exists, then why in the frick frack can I not use it on PS4? Pause. Nah, we're about to figure this out. Uh-huh. You better be able to use it on PS4. I'm playing Fortnite after this. I can't, bro. My brain cells are hurting. Next. Right off. You said fight me. Bro. My brain cells are like expanding. They're like a virus inside of my head. This better work. I'll be kidding. I give up. Bro. I'm gonna start crying. Be quiet, Ahmad. Let's go here. iCloud. Let me wait. Is it here? My last successful backup was 4:08 a.m. Two days ago. Great. Bro, I wanna cry. I can't get my stuff. Photos. If you have photos, I'm looking. Okay. Thank you. Sit down somewhere! God! No, you're just not sitting down somewhere. Okay, I just have the greatest idea. Yep, I won. Holy crap. I'm so lucky right now. Because if my cousin hasn't deleted his old messages yet, and he can scroll back up to where we were talking about him buying me food, and he was asking for my credit card, or the three numbers on the back of my credit card. So hopefully he didn't delete messages, and he still has those messages. That way, I can get this here. Let's see. CSC card or the CSC number. Oh, it's out. Scavenger problem. Don't worry, I'm only 25 minutes late. La la la. If I get a gun on it.
Whoa, yeah.
I said that one great.
Thank you. No, be quiet, Ahmad. You play too much. It's actually annoying.
Is there anybody here? Hi. I wasn't sure if you left because you didn't have anyone to talk to. I was cooking with Bison. Really close to where we were in the story. Do you remember what quest we were on? What was it? Can you just get on really quick and tell me? Yeah. No, I only cook my meal. My family doesn't cook me dinner. Well, I cook tater tots. Listen, I'm not a tater tot kick. I've seen somebody post something on Snapchat about having a Wendy's date. So I always tell her, like, take me on a Wendy's date and I'll love you forever. No, they don't have tater tots at Wendy's, jeez. No, it's for their curly fries. And, oh no, not curly fries. Wait, does Wendy's